think your prayer was answered.
No. Not even the keepers could keep us safe on open water here. That was too easy. I don't trust it.
It is strangely calm. I feel no auras. Nothing.
As you said, they could be watching from afar. That blasted tear, the colder it becomes.
The tear is changing things. It brings chaos.
Then the snow is the least of our worries.
Started, if you can.
Don't you doubt us? They were just lucky. So you better be.
Be what? You do as I say. You know why we're here.
Ha! Your obsession with the other one, yes. How will you make that?
Shut up, fools.
You dare insult us!
Sister, it must be them. And I still can't sense their aura.
Hey, you two! Did we interrupt something?
Just kill him.
We'll play with our new toys. See how strong they are.
You'll find out.
Then maybe you can join us. You want to, we know it.
Never! They're useless. Destroy them quickly, then find me.
Quickly? No. We need to see what this new body can do. Every kind of pain it can inflict. Don't die too soon, but do scream.
I feel their auras now. They're too strong.
We need to get away from here.
Thank you.
think you escaped us? You can't escape! You are out!
They're monsters!
And they've completely lost their minds. What matters now is that we left them behind.
They're still near, though. Stalking behind us. It's frightening.
Let's look for a way to leave them behind for good. Be preparing for an ambush. Understand.
That's what they want. What if we lose control? What if we transcend?
If that's what it takes, so be it. We'll take them down with us, I swear to the Keepers.
I'm with you, sister. Just have mercy.
No mercy for the Yellow. Only hide. Don't just stand there. Show us what you've got. We offer you one thing, an exciting death. Exciting for us! you come from? Why are you here?
Strong.